What movies did Philip Bolden play in? Philip Bolden is an American actor who has appeared in several movies. He is best known for his roles in the films Are We There Yet? And Johnson Family Vacation. In Are We There Yet? Bolden played the character of Kevin Kingston, while in Johnson Family Vacation, he played the role of DJ Johnson. Bolden has also appeared in other movies such as The Adventures of Tango McNorton, Licensed Hero, and Proud American.